Hello people, this is Master Bloodwing. I welcome you all to my channel. Today's video is going to be a bit different from my usual videos. My usual videos are mostly live streams and gaming videos. But today I am going to review an RGB LED strip which I purchased from Amazon. This RGB strip is from Mufasa. You can find the link of this product in the description. So without wasting any time, let's get started. As you can see, I have just received the package from Amazon. Let me quickly open it up and see what's inside. So the first thing we see here is my purchase invoice. We don't need it now, let's keep it aside. Next we have here is the adapter, which gives the power supply to the LED strip. It is pretty heavy and huge. We shall get back to it later. Okay, now let's see what we have in this box. So this is the remote control receiver for the RGB strip. Now this enables the RGB strip to have different modes and effects. An IR receiver is also present on this one. Okay, let me get the remote out now. Ooh, this remote is big. We shall see more about this remote later. This is a user manual. We don't need that either. So finally we have our RGB strip here. Let me take it out and show you guys. Whoa, this is heavy. It is total 5 meters long, which includes 60 LEDs per meter, which makes a total of 300 LEDs on this one. The LED on this one is an RGB 5050 LED, which means that you get all the three colors on a single IC. Wait, let me get a closer look on the LEDs. We have a really nice rubber coating which makes these waterproof, in case if you want to install them in aquariums. You can even cut these, but make sure you cut them only on the places indicated on the strip. But you'll need another adapter if you want to power supply for the other half which you just cut. This comes with an adhesive at the back, but I recommend you to use a double-sided tape to stick this, just to make sure it doesn't come off after some days. These are the pins in which you can connect another RGB strip if you have any, to extend its length furthermore. Now these are the pins in which you connect the remote control receiver. An arrow is indicated on the receiver so that you connect it in the right way. There is no issue even if you connect it the wrong way. Just reverse the direction of the pins and it should work. Okay, now let us get back to the remote. This is a 44 key remote which has a bunch of different modes and effects. It includes brightness control, speed control of the effects also. I will show all these effects when I install these LED strip. The unique thing about this remote is it comes with 6 DIY manual modes where you can mix colors of your choice and make a color effect which is not present in the preset modes. Okay, so let me clear all these things and get to our final item here, which is the adapter. This is a 24 watt adapter and is more than enough to power up two such RGB strips. You connect this to the remote control receiver to power up the LED. Let Let me quickly arrange all the items in place and then I shall show you how to install this LED strip and also show you all the different modes you get with this LED strip. Okay, let us not wait any longer and power up this LED strip. So I have arranged all the items in place here and let us quickly start connecting them together. I have already connected the adapter to the AC power supply. The first step is to connect the adapter pin to the remote control receiver. Let me quickly connect it here. Next, you connect the 4-pin connector of the receiver to the pins provided on the LED strip. Like I said before, please check the arrow indicated on the connector so that you don't connect it in the wrong way. There is no issue even if you connect it the wrong way. You just have to reverse the direction of the pins and then you're good to go. So let me connect these pins and boom! You can see that the lights are on. Let me put this properly so that you can see them clearly. Now it's time to see all the modes and effects which we get on this LED strip. First, let us start with the solid colors options present on this remote. These LEDs are pretty bright even during the daytime. There is a white color button provided on the remote. Now this is not purely white but is actually found by mixing all the 7 colors. Let us start exploring the preset effects present on the remote. Let us begin with the usual fade effect. You can also control the speed of these effects by using the speed control buttons provided on the remote. Let me speed up this fading effect. Ladies and gentlemen, you're all invited to go fucking mental on this motherfucker. See how the colors are changing so fast. Are you ready? Now let me try slowing them down. See how the colors are changing very slowly now. You can apply these speed controls on all the preset modes available on the remote. Now let us see the manual DIY mode. In this mode you can increase individually the R, G and B components of the lights manually using the buttons provided and choose a color of your choice which is not directly present in the buttons. You get a total of 6 preset modes on this one. Flash mode will just flash all the 7 colors. Fade 7 mode fades between all the 7 colors. Fade 3 mode fades between 3 colors. Same goes for jump 3 and jump 7. Once again, you can apply all the speed controls on the jump mode also. So finally, let me show you the brightness control buttons. There is a brightness up and a brightness down button provided on this remote. Now let us try decreasing the brightness of this red color. We can clearly see how this red light got dim when I pressed on the low brightness button. Okay, now let me increase its brightness. You can clearly see for yourself the difference between the lowest and the brightest color. So that's it for all the effects, guys. Let me install this in my room and show you the final result in the next clip. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Alright guys, as you can see that these lights are amazing. It took me a lot of effort to set these behind my PC and also to make sure that this LED strip is not physically visible anywhere. Now finally, let us talk about the price of this RGB strip. Well, it costed me around 825 rupees at Amazon, which is really a great price for the quality and the looks of this product. And it also comes with a 44-key remote. A big thumbs up to Mufasa for this. Now, if you are gonna ask me if you should buy these, then let me tell you just one thing, that these are the cheapest RGB LED strip out there which provides a 44-key remote on Amazon in India. I have looked for many other brands, but this is the cheapest one you can find out there, and it is really great for the price at which it comes. So that's it for this video, guys. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next video. Until then, stay safe and bye bye.